Okay, so we're back. I completely forgot what we're doing, but he looks kind of dumb. Let's go. So it's gonna be one of those. This level. So I feel like I'm gonna be here for a very long time. I hate myself. Checkpoints actually gonna be sooner than most of my saves, so. Cool. I don't even think it checkpointed where I wanted it to. Okay, no, it did, it did, it did. Oh, at least check my track here. Alright, cool. I don't even know what I'm doing. I sense your feel. I'm gonna kill you. You're bugging me. Yeah, I know the Sith will rise again, buddy, but like, let's. I can prolong it at least. No, he's doing the fucking drain to me. No, he what? He just comboed me with that. He's out of force. That's not fair. Well, that's cool. That's fun. Next game. I actually hate fighting against these. I've done it before when I had one. It's so much easier. Why? I've almost been doing this entire mission for a fucking hour. That's sadly true. This might be a video on its own. This mission's so long. End it with this boss fight. That's a great idea. Then we'll move on and then I'll end the episode. This mission is so long. I sense a sexual assault lawsuit.
The disciples of Ragnos brought me. At first I thought they were going to kill me. I was wrong about that. Do you realize how much power there is in the dark side?
Yes.
Kyle was holding us back, Jaden. You should feel the power. It's beyond anything you've ever imagined.
Rosh, what are you saying? You're a Jedi.
No. No, I...
Enough talk! Rosh, destroy this puny Jedi so we can complete our task.
Yes. If you're too weak to join us, Jaden, then we can't let you stand in our way.
Ooh, he's got a fancy new color. Come here, bitch. Hey. Huh, I've never seen this move. I think it's called the Force Break the Game. Yeah, I hear it's new. Oh, shit. Special only to the dark side. What the fuck? You light side using little bitch. That's not how this works, buddy. You can do this all day, buddy. Fuck off. You also have Force Rage. I don't like Force Rage. It makes no sense to use to me. You know, you drain basically all of your health. Well, I mean, they probably have to fully upgrade Rogan because they're fucking pansies. They don't wanna... Fuck you guys. Thank you. Face it, bitch. You can't win. What, you think you're better than me? Wait, why is he shooting lightning at me? Fucking Cheeto. Keep shocking him in the back, bitch. Got him.
Jedi mercy is a weakness that shall cost you your life and the life of your academy's students. But not you, my dear Rosh. Come.
Yes, Tavion.
Rosh,
they fuck.
No.
100%.
Fool. Your petty friendship cannot compare with the power of the dark side.
So, is this what it's come to, Tavion? Stealing scraps of the Force like some sort of intergalactic parasite.
Spare me your self-righteous pity, Katarn. You may have shamed me when you spared my life, but that was before I found this. Now, I have a new master. One who has promised me the power to destroy you and all the Jedi.
Ragnos, what can a dead Sith Lord give you?
Everything I have ever wanted. Not that you'll be around to see.
Wow.
I can't keep this up for long.
Hold on.
Everywhere after getting free, but Tavion had already taken Rosh and fled.
So now we know who is leading this cult, but that doesn't explain why there are so many Dark Force users.
Some of Dasan's leftover reborn were with her. As for the cultists, Jaden has a theory.
If the scepter can store the Force, maybe it can release it too. Tavion could be using it to empower her followers.
Corrupting disciples with the dark side of the Force. That would explain a lot. Did you get a good look at the scepter?
Yeah, I bet it belongs to Ragnos. We need to figure out what Tavion plans on doing with it if we're going to stop her.
Agreed. You are going to need to build a new lightsaber to replace the one you lost.
Not two lightsabers, actually.
Tavion's next move is, I'd like you to take a more active role at the Academy.
Sir?
Jaden, you handled yourself exceptionally well in Vijun. To confront three dark Jedi and defeat them took bravery and skill. For your efforts, I feel you are ready to join our ranks as a Jedi Knight.
Congratulations.
Yes, Master Skywalker.
You're on the council, but we do not grant you the rank. Who the...
Jaden,
do we even have Jedi Masters? I guess those two are, huh?
Inside you. You may be a Jedi Knight now, but you still must beware of the dark side.
Yes, Kyle. I'll try not to fail you.
Oh, you're kidding me? I'm gonna try to fail you, buddy. Don't get your helps up on me. Finally, though... I can dual sables. I can. I want that one. Look at me now. With a orange and purple lightsaber. Thorny lightnings. Ooh, old Mantell. We'll do that one.
This should be easy.
Oh, rank 3 is the max. I don't care. Yay, plant bomb. Oh. Is that Boba Fett? Wait, what? Is that Boba Fett? This was... It is! I'll change my thing to be fast, now I can't even use the heavy. Okay, well, I'm gonna... That's it for me. Alright. I don't know, there's no point in me saving, I'm gonna fucking die immediately, but... That is the end. So I'll see you guys, next time. Damn, that fucking was long.